Welcome to Good Old Gospel Time, the program that shares some of the finest music this side of heaven, gospel music. My name is Rhonda Combs, and I'll be your host and guide you through this musical journey of great, great gospel music. We have a lot of good songs lined up for you today, but before we get the music started, I just want to remind, if you will, have paper and pen handy. A little bit later on in the program, we'll be giving out a Bible verse, and you can write that down, and once the program is over, grab your Bibles and see what it has to say. But for right now, we want you to just get ready to hear some great, great songs, some good gospel music, and pray that you'll be blessed. So, if you're ready, I know I am, let's go. Let's have a good old gospel time. Let's get things kicked off today with a toe tapper from the Punches family. Owen, Graham, Emily, Brooke, Bobette, and Bruce, again, collectively, the Punches family, singing When My Time Comes to Go.
Want to teach our kids just good Christian values, right from wrong, honesty, and we're just a Bible-believing family and want to teach them good Christian principles. But we just really feel ordained to do this. When God moved on our hearts to get out there on the road, we thought, well, we've got the talent to do this. We've got four beautiful children, and we just feel like He's really moved in our lives to get out on the road and take the music out there to America. That was the Punches family from Frederickstown, Missouri, singing When My Time Comes to Go. That was filmed back in 2011 down in South Carolina, and we hope you enjoyed that song. Good bluegrass music from the Punches family, again singing When My Time Comes to Go.
Now we have for you a classic song, four voices, one piano, singing a classic entitled, How Great Thou Art. Here is Triumphant Quartet.
O Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, and I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. And when Christ shall come with a shout of acclamation, oh, to take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration, and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art.
And from East Tennessee, that was the Triumphant Quartet singing How Great Thou Art. Hope you enjoyed that rendition.
Hey, I'm Susan Peck Jackson of Karen Peck and New River, and you're watching Good Old Gospel Time with my friend Rhonda.
Coming up next on Good Old Gospel Time is a segment that we call the Double Blessing. This is two songs in a row by the same artist. Today's double blessing comes to us by way of the Hoppers, and they're going to be singing Forever Settled and Yes I Am. Enjoy the double blessing.
The Jesus I know says come. I don't think he's ever turned anybody away. At the age of 14 years old, I was in a youth revival in our home church. Mom and Dad were on the road. I think they were in Canada somewhere. And I've been involved in gospel music all of my life and been... I've never had a real job. I've just worked for Dad. That's the truth. I've been here all my life. And this is all I've ever known is gospel music. There was a lot of times on the bus in my bunk in the back, I would say, Lord, if I'm not saved, I want you to save me. And at the age of 14, I made a profession of faith in our little church at home was having youth revival. But 10 years after that night, we were in another revival in South Carolina. We did the singing there that night. It was another youth revival. But we were doing the singing. The church was packed and the preacher was preaching. And I was sitting here on about the second row and my mom was sitting next to me. And as he got closer to the end of his sermon, I felt like he was speaking right to me. And I had to get up and go down and to start from the beginning. I had to know that I was truly saved. You can... go to church and sing in the choir and sing gospel music. And boy, the old devil will use that to help you to think or make you think that everything's all right in your life. Or maybe you're going to go to heaven on mom and dad's merit of salvation. It doesn't work that way tonight. You got to have that personal relationship with Jesus Christ. And there that night, I was gloriously saved, transformed. But even after that, Satan was still there to try to make me doubt my salvation. That's his job. When he starts that, I have a lawyer that sits right beside God the Father, making intercession for me every day of my life. When he starts that, he just rises to the occasion and reminds the old devil that it's been placed under the blood and is forever settled in heaven. This is the song that I sing to him. If that old prosecutor raised the question again, that's when my lawyer, King Jesus, would rise up and approach the bench, and he's gonna say on my behalf, good morning, Father. He'd reassure me right there. It's
I'm gonna stay.
That was Two in a Row by the Hoppers, singing Forever Settled and Yes I Am. Hope you enjoyed today's double blessing. For your next blessing, we have The Inspirations singing We Need to Thank God. This was recorded live back in 2003 at a Inspirations reunion. So enjoy the song entitled We Need to Thank God.
Savior who prays, a Spirit who stays, sealing us until redemption day, a Heavenly Father who cares for our needs, provider of all the gifts we receive. I don't know about you, but friend, I believe we need to thank God.
We think that life should always be fair. We make a mistake when we try to compare. Sure, God is concerned about what we need, but there's more than what's here. There's eternity. The grass is not greener on the other side. Since the Garden of Eden, that's been Satan's lie. We need to confess how much we've been blessed. We need to thank God.
We need to thank God for all that we have, the cross, the word, and the blood of the Lamb, a Savior who prays, a Spirit who stays, sealing us until redemption day, a Heavenly Father who cares for our needs, provider of all the gifts we receive. I don't know about you, but friend, I believe we need to thank God.
If you agree with that tonight, let me hear you say amen real loud.
Evil swim in an ocean of gain, while the righteous drown in a river of pain. And sometimes it seems that God doesn't care that the wicked get wealthy while his people despair. But there's an appointment that all men will keep. Yeah. Those souls without God won't like what they reap. When we consider their end and the wages of sin, we need to thank God. We need to thank God we have, the cross, the word, and the blood of the Lamb, a Savior who prays, a Spirit who stays, sealing us until redemption day, a Heavenly Father who cares for our needs, provider of all the gifts we receive. I don't know about you, but friend, I believe we need to thank God. We need to thank God for all that we have, the cross, the word, and the blood of the Lamb, a Savior who prays, a Spirit who stays, sealing us until redemption day, a Heavenly Father who cares for our needs, provider of all the gifts we receive. I don't know about you, but friend, I believe we need to thank God. I don't know about you, but friend, I believe we need to thank God. We need to thank God. We need to thank God.
You know, it's time in America that we raise our hand and just say, thank you, Lord. Amen. We've been so blessed, that's for sure.
We think that life should always be fair. We make a mistake when we try to compare. Sure, God is concerned about what we need, but there's more than what's here. There's eternity. The grass is not greener on the other side. Since the Garden of Eden, that's been Satan's lie. We need to confess how much we've been blessed. We need to thank God. We need to thank God for all that we have, the cross, the word, and the blood of the Lamb, a Savior who prays, a Spirit who stays, sealing us until redemption day, a Heavenly Father who cares for our needs, provider of all the gifts we receive. I don't know about you, but friend, I believe we need to thank God.
Sing it with us.
lost the word and the blood of the Lamb. A Savior who prays, a Spirit who stays, sealing us unto redemption day. A Heavenly Father who cares for our needs, provider of all the gifts we receive. I don't know about you, but friend, I believe we need to thank God. I don't know about you, but friend, I believe we need to thank God. We need to thank God. We need to thank God.
And there you have the inspirations. Again, recorded back in 2003 at a reunion, but still pertinent for today's society and today's country. As America, we do need to thank God. Hope you enjoyed that song and got a blessing out of it. All right, folks, time to grab that paper and pen I mentioned at the top of the program. You're going to jot down today's Bible verse, and once the program is over, check it out, see what it has to say. The verse today can be found in the book of Deuteronomy, Chapter 11 and verse 1. So grab your Bibles after the program, check that verse out, see what it has to say. Up next on the program, we have a song by Jason Crabb entitled I Sure Miss You. And this is from a project entitled My Journey. Kind of chronicles the career of Jason Crabb, and it's a really good DVD for you to check out sometime. We're going to share a little segment from it today. And again, this particular song is entitled I Sure Miss You, and it pays a little tribute to his grandfather, and you'll see a little bit of that here in the video. But enjoy Jason Crabb singing I Sure Miss You.
Jason doesn't shy away from discussing the hardest times in his life, including the challenges that he and Shelley faced on the road to parenthood. Jason shares how those experiences taught him to trust God.
I remember when we built a house, me and Shelly had built a little house between Beaver Dam and Cromwell, Kentucky. Shelly came out of the bedroom and she looked at me and I knew that there was something that she wanted to tell me. And when I saw the look, you know, she said, you're gonna be a daddy. And we squalled and cried and hugged and kissed and sitting there on the couch and looked at each other and just couldn't believe it. And you know, all those things, you know, just exciting. And then about 4 weeks into it, we started having complications, and about the fifth week, she miscarried. And I'll never forget that. That was the most devastating experience that I had experienced, you know, for sure since we had been married. And it was just rough. I mean, it was so rough. I wanted to be the person for her that she needed. I wanted to hurt too. I wanted to be sad, but I also had to be strong, mm-hmm. because I mean, for her to go through this, this is you know, she's the mother,
yeah.
you know, and that's she's carrying, and so you can only imagine what that feels like for women. And so, what do you do? What does a man do to make it better? You can't. Mm-hmm. All you can do is to be there and encourage and say, baby, it's going to be all right. Mm-hmm. God's got perfect timing. He's going to help us through this when it's His time, and it's going to happen,
yeah.
you know. And then all those questions, you know. Well, if it wasn't the second time she was pregnant, same thing happened. Oh. That's when I got frustrated. You know, I was like, God, hello, you know,
yeah.
why is this going on? I'm out here singing about how awesome everything is, and mm-hmm. I can't explain this. And then God showed me Him a little bit about how that He parents us and how He knows best. Mm-hmm. And He helped me see that through the next pregnancies, Ashley and Emma.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, I couldn't hardly understand why those miscarriages happened. Whatever it is, God knows best.
You're right, though. I mean, that's where faith comes in, and trusting.
Trusting it, God.
There's a reason, you know.
You have to trust God to get you through.
Mm-hmm.
And without Him, there's no way.
Jason relied on God and leaned on Him heavily during another time of loss when his beloved grandfather, Orville Lee Richardson, passed away in 2007.
If life could only bring again the days I took for granted when to hear your voice was just a call away. What I'd give for just some time to say the things that slip my mind. There's so much now, give anything to say. Precious memories in my mind. I'll take what you've been stealing me. Try to be all I can be. Walk the path you. Yes, I sure miss you. Life will never be the same with you not here. Each passing day has brought much pain, but with God's grace, my strength remains. I sure miss you, but heaven's sweeter with you there. The little things that seem so small are now like gold in a memory vault now. I cherish everyone have of you. Now I can see and recognize the part you play to shape my life. Often see you in the things that I do. As we would say goodbye to those so dear. But with our family and friends, we'll be together once again. We're going to view all of heaven's splendor. Hey. In hand. But I still miss you. Life will never be the same with you not here. Each passing day has brought much pain. With God's grace, my strength remains. I sure miss you, but heaven's sweeter with you there. I sure miss you, but heaven sure is sweeter with you there.
There you have Jason Crabb singing a song entitled I Sure Miss You, with a tribute to his grandfather. And I'm sure that we all have someone that's already gone on and living now in heaven, and we sure do miss them. I know I have folks, friends, and family that I sure miss that I know have gone on before me, and glad for the day when I can meet them again and reunite in heaven. But again, that was Jason Crabb singing I Sure Miss You.
Hey friends, this is Larry Riddle with the Primitive Quartet. Hope and pray that you get a little glimpse of our precious Lord and Savior as we try to sing praise to His darling name. Thank you for watching Sister Rhonda on Good Old Gospel Time.
It is now time for our triple treat of the program. The triple treat is three songs in a row by three separate artists. However, today's triple treat is going to have a triple theme to it as well. We're going to have three trios singing for you. The first trio is two guys and a girl. The last trio is two girls and a guy. And then in the middle, we're going to throw in three guys trio. So first up, we have the Gabbards singing a song entitled Get Ready. Then we have the Booth Brothers singing a song entitled While the Ages Roll. And then lastly, we have the Bowling Family singing Sailing On Home. Enjoy the triple treat.
Better watch, listen, and pray. Be faithful, dear children, 'cause Jesus is on his way. Yes, your mansion is waiting where the crystal river flows. Get ready for heaven. Don't it make you want to go?
Amen. Have you heard of a city that is built four square, made of jasper walls, where mansions line the streets of gold, and Jesus is the ruler of it all? You better get your passport ready and get your ticket in your hand. You better make your reservation and get ready for the promised land. Yes,
get ready, get ready. You better watch, listen, and pray. Be faithful, dear children, Jesus is on his way. Yes, your mansion is waiting where the crystal river flows. Get ready for heaven. Don't it make you want to go?
Amen. When the roll is called, are you going to be there? Will your name be written down? When they open up that book of life, are you sure you're gonna be found? You better get your soul to Calvary, 'cause Jesus is the only way. He holds your trip to paradise, so you better get ready today.
Well, get ready, get ready. You better watch, listen, and pray. Be faithful, dear children, 'cause Jesus is on his way. The river flows. Get ready for heaven. Don't it make you want to go?
Well,
get ready, get ready. You better watch, listen, and pray. Be faithful, dear children, 'cause Jesus is on his way. Yes, your mansion is waiting where the crystal river flows. Get ready for heaven. Make you want to go. Yes, your mansion is waiting where the crystal river flows. Get ready for heaven. Don't it make you want to go?
While the ages roll, you'll be able to praise our Lord and Savior. Listen.
Someday the stammering tongue will falter no more, and a grander, sweeter song I shall sing.
ever be. Praise the Lamb who died for me, and I'll sing it while ages shall roll. When a million years have passed in that wonderful place, my song of praise will just have begun, and my song
There you have today's Triple Treat, which featured three trios. First, there were the Gabbards singing Get Ready, and then we had the Booth Brothers singing While Ages Roll, and we rounded it out with the Bowling Family singing Sailing On Home. Hope you enjoyed the Triple Treat. All right, folks, We had a classic song we played for you a little bit earlier in the program with How Great Thou Art. This one is going to be another classic brought to you by the pen of Mr. Squire Parsons, a song entitled Beulah Land. This rendition sang for us today by Mr. Ivan Parker. Enjoy Beulah Land. That was another classic for you today, a song entitled Beulah Land, written by Squire Parsons, and that was sang for us by Mr. Ivan Parker. Hope you enjoyed that classic, good old song. Well, folks, that's going to close things out for us today as we wrap up another edition of Good Old Gospel Time. We pray that something you've heard in a song today has been a blessing to you, and we just ask that you keep on watching, tell everybody you know, have them to watch Good Old Gospel Time as well. If they like gospel music, I don't think they can go wrong checking out these videos and these songs that we share. Got some great stuff here, and it's all about the music. It's all about lifting up Jesus and praising his name in song, letting folks know that things may be hard down here in this life, and we go through a lot. I know each of us have troubles and trials that we do face each day. But, you know, with God, all things are possible, and this program is just a little bit of heaven here on earth, hopefully, for a lot of folks. And we just pray that, again, you receive a blessing and something is said in a song that lifts your spirits, blesses your heart, and just gives you strength to go on for another day. We ask that you pray for us as we work on this program. We get a real joy out of doing this and putting it together for you, and we pray that it's as much of a joy for you to watch as it is for us to put it together. So until we do it again next time, we just pray that you'll join us again, and when you do, together, you and I will have a good old gospel time. Well, once again, time to share those mess-ups, boo-boos, blunders, slips of the tongue, things that don't come out like they're supposed to sometimes. Hope you enjoy these little bloopers. That was the Punches Framley. Framley and Friends. I'm doing a Sprint commercial. Pardon me. This was recorded. Again, that's the book of Deuteronomy. Jeez Louise. Again, that's the book of Deuteronomy. Why do I do this to myself? Oh, mercy.
Hey, I'm Bessie, and this is... Oh! I was trying not to laugh, and I was going to get on through the whole thing, but I couldn't help it. She goes... She said, what?